Hi there. I am Jennifer Elizabeth Masters, and last night I did a fabulous live event, and I had a few people show up. The event was called Becoming Fearless, and one of the things that came up for a few people was avoidance and the lies that we tell ourselves. And we may be telling ourselves that not having that strong conversation with the loved one is the best thing for us, or maybe not pursuing our dreams is the best thing for us because, you know, it scares the absolute living, you know, doo-doo out of us. And yet, these things that we're telling ourselves are avoidance of our passion, avoidance of the truth. Do you hear the sirens going off? Yes, the universe is backing me up on this one. So, the lies we tell ourselves. We often lie to ourselves about the things that scare us. And yet, if we would just do those little things that scare us, we would be infinitely happier. Maybe, you know, maybe your mother has been criticizing you all your life. Maybe your mother's been blaming you for ruining your brother's life. Maybe you were blamed for being the perpetrator in your own molestation, like I was. Maybe you need to have that really strong conversation or write that really strong letter because it will change your life and it will empower you. So instead of postponing the strong conversation, do it. Instead of ignoring the messages from the universe about the success and the new path, I had visions this morning that, holy cow, the next step on my journey is not what I anticipated at all. And so when we listen to the guidance, when we trust our gut, when we do the scary thing, when we take that step forward, when we live in empowerment instead of fear, life becomes infinitely better. And I'm sorry, I'm doing this, holding this myself instead of using a tripod, but I just got my hair done and I don't have a tripod. So I'm doing it anyway. Do you see what I mean? So do the big thing anyway. Do it. You can do it. All right, so what's the message here? If you are avoiding doing the things that fear you, you'll never live in your truth. You'll never have that happiness, that fulfillment that you've been longing for. Okay, so now the universe is now sending helicopters to rescue you. First it was fire trucks and ambulances. Now it's a helicopter. Do you hear? This message is from the universe telling you, do it. And I posted a testimonial today on my page. If you haven't watched it, watch it. Because I help you make the miracles happen. You know, I have incredible intuitive powers, but I don't do psychic readings for a reason. I am here to empower, not disempower. I am here to lift you, not to keep you stuck in fear. So I use my intuitive gifts to help coach you onto the next biggest thing, to help you find out the mystery of life, to help you transform your life, to live in the dream. I'm not talking about the dream, the nightmare dream. I'm talking about the dream that you dream of, the thing that you want so darn badly. So I want to hear from you. What are your dreams? What are those things that you want to accomplish? What is the thing that scares the living crap out of you that you're so afraid to do? Because you know what? I'm doing the big thing, the big scary thing. I'm doing it. And I won't tell you what it is. You can guess. You can write it down. But I don't think you will. I don't think you're going to guess. So it's onward and upward, always onward and upward. So be focused on facing the fear, not living in the fear. Focused on taking that step forward instead of downward. Get out of this self-pity party. You'll never get there when you're pitying yourself, when you think that you're a victim, because you're not. None of us are. No matter how horrible our circumstances have been in the past, they will get better. And you have to have the faith in you that the universe does. Have the faith of a mustard seed and you will accomplish big things. I love you. I gotta go. So I want you to post, what's the big scary thing that you've been avoiding? Write it down. I wanna hear. I will I will respond as soon as I get home. This is Jennifer Elizabeth Masters coming to you live outside of Delilah Hair Studio in Ojai, California, sending you a big energetic hug. I love you. I love you all. Thanks for watching.